Aye, now that's some fine armor. Good old-fashioned steel.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant.
It's a shame, isn't it? This is the Gildergreen. It was planted as a seedling in the early years of Whiterun. Disciples of Kinnareth could sense something holy in it and traveled far to hear the winds of the goddess in its branches. They built the temple. Of course, not as many pilgrims these days. A big dead tree isn't very inspiring if you're coming to worship the divine of wind and rains. Kinnareth gives life, and we need a living tree to be her symbol. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap. Eldergleam is open. You'll have to deal with... It's called Nettlebane. Your spirit is strong. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables.
Got some good... the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
You there. We're looking. For someone in Whiterun. You will pay good money for information.
Yes?
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
I don't claim to the finest weapons and armor.
We will find her eventually.
Have you met my... Take a look. Mm-hmm.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Need something?
We drink to our youth, to days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. Storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
If it's work you need, death, how about chopping up some wood for the fire?
What can I do for you?
You could do nothing for me, though.
Are you sure? Oh no. Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as need some. So the Alakir know. Tell me. You can't tell them. Please, I need your help, and there isn't anyone I can trust here in the city. I am not the person. The men who are. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to. They're mercenaries. I don't dare show my face, lest they. I heard one of them. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something different. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
Be careful.
No, I don't want to be careful.
Do you have news of our quarry?
You have?
Where? Tell me now. We cannot go after her. You must bring... Lead her to the Whiterun stables, outside of the city. We will wait for you there. She cannot find her.
Yeah.
know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Any news of the Alakir?
What? How? I thought they weren't But where will I go? I can't keep running for... After all this, I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, come. You didn't really expect him to meet you as people forever, did you? You're lucky.
Any news of the Alakir? At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I manage... For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. All right, then.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about. You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Greymane or Battleborn? Then I say, well met, friend. I can tell you were a sharp one the moment I laid eyes on you.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a bar.
Favor a steel sword, do you? Good choice for crushing Ostad.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
So go join them. Leave us be.
A few sevens for my supper is all I ask.
Got some good piece. I don't... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need it.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Thank you.
yen for you.
This what you want, huh? Do the worst!
Where the hell is my follower at?
You know, I saw something near Shimemist.
Oh, now you want to show up, you dumb
kind of
follower?
Creature, small and wicked. Never seen its like before.
Got some good. I don't. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop. If you need anything.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I don't care what kind of bad feeling you got.
Gotta have a sharp axe to cut through all that fat.
Oh, fuck, they saw us!
New hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Right behind you. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Hey.
I don't claim to... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You lead, I'll follow.
Have you met my father? The finest weapons and armor. All right, then.
Mind smiling.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I work for Bellow.
Everything's trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help.
It's a bubble.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. Offer remedies for ailments both common and rare.
I don't really care what you offer, woman.
What do you need?
All I want you to do is buy and sell my shit, though.
So you're an alchemist, then. Back anytime if you need a remedy. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Sealton.
That's a nice enough little hamlet to be in the post.
Of our own corruption, while you have ascended from the dung of mortality, now walk among the stars.
Lady, could you spare a coin?
But you were once man. I am as man who said, let me show you the power of Talos storm clouds.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Man, I don't need no blade, I got one on me.
Trouble, Elf.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
What can I do for you?
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
I ain't done nothing.
No one cares.
The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your... Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Need anything else? Just let me know.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back? Now, I don't really want to touch Eldergleam. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap. Do you have the Eldergleam sap?
The pain is already easing.
There it is, friend. The alchemy.
I can take you to any of them. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Yeah, I'm like...
got a bad feeling about this.
You always got a bad feeling, Lydia, because you're actually forced to do something important. Come on, Lydia, where the fuck are you? Seriously, what the fuck is up with Lydia? For real. Really? Really? You gotta ask so when you're not even a reliable follower?
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Some may call this junk. Do come back.
I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on.
Once I've made... Before my... I met one of the caravan... You do that? If you find... Thank you. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
Tired of
farewell.
This. Be careful.
No, I don't want to.
Anything to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop. If you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in life.
We don't care about you being a blacksmith. We just want to be able to buy and sell our shit. Hi-ya, lady.
We've got small weapons. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. My father in more ways.
Divine smile on you, friend.
some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
My sister.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Damn thieves. Maybe,
an ornament.
You found it. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. Doing that for?
Because I can, woman. For asking so many questions.
It's a fine day with you around.
You're the one casts those illusions. Impressive.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the Skyrim city.
Thank you.
There's that asshole. I've been looking for him.
The Jarl is, as you can... Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach. Been a good friend to me. That means something.
We'll rule Skyrim forever! Terrible and powerful.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
The best blacksmith in Skyrim. There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the path.
there, friend. You come to enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
I try to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock. This mine is only a few years old, but I've been digging up ore for over a century. We're getting to the point where the tunnels are getting deep into the rock. People complain of bad coughs and foul air. I've seen this before. We need some medicines to combat the ore dust. I was about to send a message to Windhelm for aid. Thank you. Take it to Quintus, in the White File. Till next.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Oh, there you are, Lydia.
Maybe
what
the
fuck, lady?
The reason these Greys didn't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
Finest weapons and armor. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Did you use my good hammer?
No.
Last girl, I told you to leave my tools alone. You have yours and I have mine.
I didn't touch it.
Hammers don't have legs.
Did you look behind the forge? I think I saw it there.
Oh, yes. Now that you mention it, I think. Need some metal hammer? The finest weapons and armor.
If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way. Hermir's become a decent smith. Like to think I had a hand.
Be fine.
Master, you're far too... My master can be a bit... Oh, dear. Darkwater Crossing needs medicines for its miners. I'll see about getting this order filled right away. Here, a few septims for you.
I don't appreciate...
I'd better get going.
If that's what you're here to do... Answer.
Huh?
I'm so close to the answer.
And yet no one cares.
Oh.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Is it? Dragons?
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the yard.
No, I don't want to touch your husband. Damn, woman.
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help. You're better already.
Care only for war and politics and... their women like
trust in me, White One. Trust in Heimskirk, for I am the chosen one.
Ulfric, patron of the great clan Battlefall.
I ain't done yet.
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor pass enough time.
Damn those gray manes to oblivion. They want to back the story.
Help save the guild degree. What? Can't express what that means to the city.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire. I saw something in the old fort they're rifting. Might consider joining up myself.
Let's go.
That's it? That's all you've got?
Need a ride? I can take you to... Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already...
Yes, we all knew that.
Come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rodby.
Sorry, I was lost.
Sorry, lady, wasn't paying attention, none to you anyhow, though. Yeah, they can, kid.
Position.
Watch them.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay
there
until
you betrayed
you're
us. Traitor. Traitor. You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Adlar.
You're all hard.
Aren't you cold?
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Well, damn, that was cold. But at any length, that's not what we're here for, though.
Return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor and such power?
Pardon me.
No, next one down.
Hello,
welcome
yes.
to the Bard's
I'm
College.
The Dean of History. And scribe
Always a pleasure to meet a prospective a bard. You should be aware that many apply, but we accept very few people. When possible, we ask applicants to perform tasks. Elisif has forbidden the burning of King Olaf, a festival put on by the Bard's College. To convince her, I want to... Yes, according to Giraud, our history's keeper, the portion of the Edda dealing with King Olaf might still exist in Dead Man's Respite. I need you to retrieve the poem. I wish you luck in finding the verse.
My position, Dean of History, actually covers a wide range of subjects.
Yeah, well, ain't nobody got time for that, Gerard. Yes, hello, goodbye. Hi, unknown user of the question marks.
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under my
Your Eminence, rule. My scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. But about the cave...
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
That's just to keep the glitch from coming up.
Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested.
What the? Ah, shit. Don't tell me it froze. Damn it all. Damn it all. Come on, Skyrim. Unfreeze already. Well, folks, I'd hate to end it on this, though, but I'd have to restart, though, just to keep going. I'll see you guys in a bit.